Look around at the businesses in our world. Our leaders, like you, are seeing artificial intelligence, AI, as a major tool in more and more of their strategies and are using those strategies to drive the next great economic expansion. An expansion that has already begun. Whole nations have advanced AI strategies through investment, incentives, talent development, and risk management to further enhance and develop their capabilities. As AI's importance to the next generation of technology grows, many leaders are worried that they will be left behind and not share in the gains. A fear of missing out, FOMO, is spreading and seen around the world. Although FOMO is a global phenom, it has been readily and easily seen as varying responses to marketing strategies of a new, up-and-coming company called OnPassive. This company, over the last year or so, through efforts largely produced by its first-line leaders, GoFounders, has amassed more than 72,000 founder members through marketing that include mantras like, all done for you, never before seen, first in the history of internet, built with artificial intelligence, etc. Now we can't even go a day without seeing those same mantras or themes, first provided by OnPassive, all over everybody else's marketing attempts. This is a small sample of FOMO in action. OnPassive's realization early on the importance of AI included an understanding of its ability to provide multiple advantages while changing our methods and systems of work for the better. Along with a majority of global early adopters, OnPassive believes that AI technologies are especially important for success. As such, it's using AI technologies to move ahead of old, competitive standards through an AI-connected technology platform that links the tools of sales and service, and provides more personal and empowering experiences for their workforce. With the expectation of becoming a unicorn, OnPassive has taken a good look at existing, top unicorn companies and modeled its strategies after not only the best practices found but things the companies had in common as well. The resultant competences, which are built into OnPassive systems, are critical because, as AI becomes more widespread and easier to implement, the methods for distinction are liable to decrease. Because of this, it becomes imperative to excel over a wide range of practices and to ensure not only that the fundamentals are securely in place, but that an expectation and atmosphere of continued growth and change are also sewn into OnPassive's fabric of success. To that end, the company's founder and CEO, Ash Mafara, has painstakingly held to the idea that this company, the only company he has ever owned and had control of, will be done with excellence. To quote him, he says we will do it or die, because it's understood that its success depends on getting the execution right. That is why so much time and thought has gone into ensuring AI systems integration is a success. This is why OnPassive strategies include developing a long-term sustainability, pursuing the right use cases, building a data foundation, cultivating a can-do culture with a predominantly positive mindset among its staff and founders, and promoting an ability and eagerness to try new things. Yes, it is safe to say that, while the much-awaited launch of OnPassive won't be early, it will be on time and in keeping with the standards of excellence set in place by its founder and CEO.